you've been pressuring us this whole time, and all of a sudden, now you're telling us, oh, yeah,
you deliver. We're going to start with the YouTube intro anyways, though.
Ray, you only if I know who has a funny bone in his ass. Nigga, imagine tickle the shit. How the fuck that's... Nigga, wait, what? How the... wait. So you...
my nigga said, imagine tickles the shit.
Like...
Every time you got a shit, you can't even, like...
Like, them
because are you just laughing too much?
Nigga, you just... Yeah, well, I guess it probably help your shit anyway.
I don't know. That's so how you worry about that, because for me, it's like... When I have to shit, laughing and like coughing and sneezing does the opposite of helping me. It, like...
You know what?
It prevents me from shit. That's how I don't know how it helped
for me. For me, it helped one time. For me, it did that one time. Dude, I think I was, like, on a road trip. I had to take a shit.
Oh, like the bubble gust type shit.
But I was like, oh my nigga. I was about to like let that shit loose.
That was today when I went to Trader Joe's. Oh, bro, I'm telling you.
I went to Trader Joe's?
Well, I went to Trader Joe's to use the bathroom, but we had went to Domino that was across the street. But bro, like when we was waiting for the pizza to be done cooking, my stomach like, it started like crowning, bro. And I was like, I gotta go to this grocery store. And just ran out. And Ray was like, texting me like, you good? I said, bro, I didn't think I was gonna make it to the bathroom. It was too close. Like, that shit, I'm telling you.
Think of that. But like I said, like, so I coughed, right? Mm-hmm. And I thought, I'm like, no, I think I sneezed. And I'm like, if I felt it coming, I'm like, this it, bro. I'm about to shit my pants, bro. I said, ah, shoot. I was just like, all right, well, I got to go. And it was like, and just went back in there. And I was just like, oh, all right.
All right. That's how it works for right. me. Like, when I be on the toilet and say, like, I got to sneeze. Once I do it, it takes me like another 10-20 minutes to even shit now. That shit is the most irritated feeling. If I'm on the toilet and I'm coughing like crazy, bro, I'm probably just gonna give up because I'll probably never even use the bathroom. Like, I have to be like super focused and like, I don't know why either. Like, zen, you feel me? To shit. I have to be zen.
No, I can't really talk to people and shit at the same time.
Yeah, right?
Like, to me, it's distracting. Like,
I have to be like, I could be on YouTube or like,
Nah.
So you have to be like focused.
Like I just got meditated. I got silent. But damn near, bro. Like I got, you know, like I gotta be floating on that. Oh, you feel me? Like I gotta be that. Right, I gotta hit that, bro. I don't give me no music. Don't give me no like, nigga. Don't stop.
Oh, she should get astral twitches. That's why. Maybe that. Oh, when we cough or sneeze, shit. That's why. I guess that would make sense. That's
true. I got a cousin. She can't live it down because she did sneeze and then she
shit herself. Yeah.
It was like one of them. Mm-hmm. It was like, damn.
I'm not.
I know. And it was in a car, bro.
I know someone who did too.
From school, bro.
God damn.
Nigga.
That's the worst stuff.
So she said, and then she was like, everybody's quiet. My mom was like, nigga, did you just shit yourself? She said, She god damn, she rubbed it with the nigga.
That's what happened.
We stopped at the get your ass out, bro. Niggas,
it was the way she said something. Like that was normal. She's like, nigga, he said, "Did you just shit us up?" He said, "God damn!" I can already picture your OG.
Nigga, she was mad. She was roasting her ass all the way to the gas station.
She had a fucking shit in my car.
What the fuck did your ass eat? Everything, nigga. Like, damn. On all day, you want to be a shitty ass nigga today? No.
You know you get in tears, nigga.
I was in tears. She was roasting. She did not let up. Every minute was a
don't dry, bro. That's me, though. 100% me as a parent. You already know. I'm going to be flaming my kids, bro.
I'm going to start. Say, okay.
That happened to my brother, though.
What, he shit on stuff?
Mm-hmm. We was... I think he ate some Mexican food that was like... I don't know. But that shit definitely was fucking with his stomach. And it was like around 4th of July. I remember we was about to go watch fireworks. Or whatever. And, like, I was on the Xbox, and he was, like, standing next to me, and he sneezed.
Damn.
And he, like, achoo! And I'm, like, shit, he, damn. Well, that was a close, he's like, I think I'm about to shit myself. I, you know, I'm laughing, I'm, you funny as hell. Cause, you know, usually that's, like, something
that's like
you
a joke,
shit.
Yeah.
And that's a joke you say, like, damn, I'm about to shit myself. But, like, I thought he was doing one of those. But then, like, when I'm laughing, I started, like,
right,
nigga! I think you might have actually shit.
Like, nigga, dang, I smell that shit.
Like, that shit kind of reek. Folks had to get in the shower and everything, bro. That shit was, you know, I never let that nigga let it out. You know, that's
no, yeah.
I think he's sliding today. I think I'm going to bring that up to him.
Remember that time you shit yourself at the crib back in high school?
He gonna be mad. Like, nigga, why the fuck you bring me? She can't never let that down. No matter what.
I ain't named
that. That's one of us. Yeah. That's true. I ain't named my cousin either. As soon as we get an argument, don't get an argument. Yeah, I'm bringing that instantly. What you say, shitty booty?
I got more things to bring up than that one though. he be collecting too much.
Look, Dizzy, you got a tease. It's your boy. Jesus.
What up, you too?
Oh, what? Damn. We've been talking. Y'all just heard us talk about like poop, like that was clean.
That was clean. Where did that come from?
It was on the floor.
It was a Pepsi. I just threw that whole shit. Oh shit. But what up, YouTube? Cause you're there for me too.
You was just about to start, man.
I know, it's crazy.
But yeah.
Total War. It's basically pre-workout.
What is this?
Pre-workout.
They got that Mr. Bombastic.
They got that strength in it though. Mm-hmm. You ever have an energy drink? They got strength.
Rocket bomb flavor.
This is a weak energy drink.
This is what they kept saying I look like when I have a tank top on. I found the flavor, by the way, Rax.
That's crazy. Wow.
Nice. I found the flavor. This is what y'all said I was looking like.
Good look.
The fucking,
on me. The bomb pops.
Bomb pops.
Rocket pop. That's what I call it.
Here we go.
Ray went through them. Exorcism.
Did you want it, or?
Oh. I got some coffee.
I got you. Cool right now. Oh. I got you. Naruto G-Fuel, though.
Naruto G-Fuel?
Naruto.
I'm cool for right now. We still got cool. True. What? 10 5 hours? Or whatever?
5.
Nigga, I was about to say, damn, man. That's it? He say that the time just switched, the light went dark.
It's just dark. We did 7 hours that fast. How would you feel? 7 hours.
Nigga, you did some shit. I'm like, nigga, ain't no fucking.
The stream is all the way up to 7.
I leave. I have to walk out and be like, nigga, what the fuck happened? Why don't I remember shit? What, like, nigga, I would be going through it. Like, nigga, what the fuck happened?
What the fuck? Oh, bro, what are you talking about? He was here the whole time. It's like the click remote.
Right, like, I come outside. Like, I'm sitting up like 2 minutes. What the fuck happened? You come out. You like, Dizzy, what are you doing? I'm like, bro, I don't understand. Like, how has it been 7 hours? He like, what? So we done.
Dizzy, the stream is over, bro. You've been outside for like 3 hours.
Nigga, I lose my shit, bro. Nigga, I'm like, bro, you know SpongeBob, the Mr. Crab meme?
Yeah.
when you're like looking around.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, nigga. I'm like, nigga, what the fuck, man?
I was like in a high school of future, and Sierra first broke up, and they like, well, you order a Sprite, but the waiter brings you a Sierra Mist. And it was future, like, doing the Mr. Crab meme.
Red, sit down. Watch the meme come.
I can't. There's no room. No, it's wrong.
Damn, why is that?
I was letting y'all.
Begin to meantime. Don't fucking. Damn, but did I crap y'all too much?
Ooh. I'm good. Are you? You need to.
Did I crap y'all too much?
Me?
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Look, Dizzy, you gotta teach
me
that water bar.
What up, YouTube?
Damn, we did.
We started and never finished.
Never finished.
Look, how about YouTube know how we worked though?
This is my 8 minutes and 50 seconds. We were talking
that long?
Nigga, yeah.
With Jesus on? Yeah. Okay, hold on. We don't really get into this. What up, YouTube? Thank you for leaving them likes and comments and subscriptions. And if you haven't done it yet, please do it. We appreciate it if you did.
Thank you so much.
We got Messiah on the screen, so you feel me?
Come on.
You know, Jesus watching.
He's watching, bro.
Like, Jesus watching. You kind of got to do it, you know? Yeah. But with the algorithm, you know?
Oh, technique.
Please, thank you.
Lion, your hairline has me saying my name in vain.
That ain't right.
And Red, no one is inviting you to dinner.
It still happens.
But remember, kids,
don't be on Greece. And then times three.
Also, follow I'm Full Sh.
Dizzy Studios.
Yo! That was so perfect,
and
bro.
The way we did it, like, with the monotone, too. Dizzy, like, the voice
right. Dizzy Studios.
He just descended.
Bro, that shit was funny.
That was too perfect.
Right, let's see. Hey. I'm ready for this one.
Oh, he just said crying out loud there, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is the audio cool?
I love that joke. 12 hours, baby! Yeah.
and seeing the perfect time, and I know. Hey.
It's chess, right?
Yeah.
Never played.
Me either.
Y'all something else.
They wildin'.
They want something else.
They wildin'.
We'll see, Lama. We'll see. Your rain, ha, hoti, ha. Ab, had, mer, se, poti, ti, impasiati. Ecidem nullum aliut consilium nisi mali vestri impedienti di neo. Panolti, ni Diego, iwan, ascan, ni nomaci, dica.
You are fucking.
You bloody.
You bloody. Bastard, bitch.
Fuck you. Bloody.
Fuck you. Bloody.
Stop leaving Shusha in the basement. Hey, you're under arrest for beating your wife as per this new bill signed by the governor and I. I can't beat my wife.
That man looks like a white Michael B. Jordan, bro.
Bro!
Damn!
Bro! Why is he the white version of Michael B. Jordan? That's crazy.
What the heck,
bro? That is crazy.
That's crazy.
Anymore? No. Well, then whose wife am I supposed to be? No one's. As you can see, this signed bill states no wife beating. It's not signed. Give me a pen. Somebody give me a pen! Shoes are cool. Oh, it's got shinier shoes than me. I got one right here, boss. Oh, thank God, Patrick. Okay, so hold on, man. I got it. Boots too salty.
For God's sake, sign the bill.
Come on. Sorry, man. Really long name. I'm German. All right. Damn it. Well, we didn't get our first guy, but we got our last woman. What's your name, ma'am? Abigail Lumich. What an ugly name that'll go down in history. Everyone will know the last woman to get domestically abused. I'll be remembered? Yes, because you're definitely 100% absolutely the last woman to ever get domestically abused. No woman after you will ever get hurt again. Ever. I also want to vote. All right, lady, relax.
I pay taxes just like a man. I should have a say in politics.
Mr. Lumich, your woman is hysterical.
I knew this day would come, that's why I beat her. Matter of fact, I want all the rights men have.
You give a mouse a cookie and they ask for a glass of milk.
Control your woman.
Those days are over. I'm protected by the law.
Oh, well, will you look at that? I misspelled my name. I guess the law hasn't been passed yet.
What? All right now, you two have a lovely day.
No way! Nah. Niggas, that's fucking the hero.
Damn.
Damn! Ah! Shit!
I'm getting really
erect.
What is this
dog looking at? He side-eyed, nigga. Come look at me.
This is AI?
Yes.
Got it. Host.
No, I'm your host.
Sorry, what?
How are you the host, George?
Because I'm the host.
I thought we all agreed that Barack was the host.
When the fuck did we agree to that, Bill?
Can I be the host?
I don't know, Joe.
But you're the host of the main series, Joe. You know, gaming with the clinically insane.
I'm not criminally ordained, Donnie, but you might be soon.
Oh, for fuck, not this again.
You're not the host, Joe. Bing Bong Battalion has spoken.
But it was my idea.
This episode is already off to a bad start.
Yeah, word.
Think the podcast may be over before it even begins.
Come on now, Dollar Dollar B. That's a little premature.
Dollar B.
Right, Joe?
Stop that, Donnie. Keep the podcast PG.
Is that to reach your target audience, Joe, you creepy little alligator?
I feel like we need to break this up, so I'm going to bring a story in. Wait, you're a Singaporean? Since when?
Oh, dear.
Do I look like I'm Singaporean to you? That's like saying George is Chinese.
Zhao Shanghao Zhongguo.
Wait, nigga, wait.
Wu Hensiwan Bing Qiling.
Where the fuck did that come from?
It's a meme, Donald. You know, the John Cena one?
Life is just memes and roundabouts, Donnie. You gotta keep up with the times.
And you gotta keep up with your psychiatric evaluations, Joe.
Damn.
Ancient fucking shard of fact.
That's it, we're censoring you, Donnie.
What the fuck do you mean by... Wait a minute. How are you doing that? Fuck.
We gotta teach you a lesson, Donnie. You gotta learn I didn't swear, Joe. Stop playing with it.
Sorry, I got excited.
Joe stopped playing with it since he got elected president, Barack. Of that, I'm certain. Oh, for Jesus Christ, Joe, again?
My finger slipped. Just turn it off, Barack. Joe's ruining it.
Fine. It's off again.
Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck fuck fuck.
Chill out, Donnie.
Oh, it's great to be back.
This episode is a statutory write-off. We didn't even get to introduce our special guest.
I thought Joe was our special guest, Bill. It's all gravy, Bill. I'll take care of you. You mean like how Jill takes care of you, Joe, you terminal pterodactyl?
Ooh, God damn!
Leave his wife out of it, Trump. That's yesterday's news.
Yes, yeah, so are you and your wife, Bill.
No way. Not the Jilly Willy Hilly Billy Combinilly Bing Bong.
Nigga, what?
That's what George W. Bush did there, too, bro.
That was nice. That was good.
That was actually gas.
See you.
I thought you gave up smoking for good.
I did give up smoking for good. Now I smoke for evil.
The baby! He said, speaking of smoking for
good. We need to figure out who's the best Hashira.
Oh, you already know.
People that be talking about my fits. I'm actually wearing something Demon Slayer related this time, so I don't want to hear it. Come on, guys. It's obviously me. Nope. Why do you think it's you? I'm the best looking. Nope. I get girls. I'm the flashiest. I get girls. I'm practically God, and I get girls. Why did you say you get girls three times? Because I got three of the baddest wives. Oh, I guess that makes sense. You don't accept this BS. I noticed that you're not that strong is because you know that I'm stronger than you.
Factual.
What makes you think that? All right, if we're just going to go ahead and say it, I was boxing with upper three. You were struggling with upper six and needed help.
Oh, bro.
Listen here, donuts. Are we still saying that bullshit? All right, some people think you better because you fought a higher level demon. But you lost. And he wasn't even trying to kill you that bad at first. And I was poisoned. And if it was any other Hashira,
you got cheated
me,
from Nezuko hats.
From
fuck it, yeah. Right,
poison would probably kill me. Okay, Gyu, why you always gotta say shit so damn boring? You know this is why no one likes you, right?
What?
I'm not disliked. Okay, so I don't hate Gyu, but Tenga, you
know,
might be known or something about the other Hashira.
Shinobu was like, you know, none of the Hashiras like you. He did like me?
Yeah,
that was
in
the first season.
But Tengen, you might be on to something about the other Hashira is losing to them. Also, the only reason I say I was the strongest is because Gyome's strong ass is in here.
Hey, right, I'm strong as shit. I'll beat all y'all's ass.
He's crying, dude. Something sad happened. Let's make this clear real quick. You still not stronger than me. I'm more alive than you.
Damn.
Wow. Ooh.
Suspect. I thought that was deep. Every dark nigga with a beard is not me.
Bro, I swear, Chad.
Why is every chef from South Park me? This nigga, me.
Any dark skin with a beard.
Is that Dizzy? Dizzy! Nigga, that is not me.
We gonna be a Trish.
Dizzy!
We gonna be a Trish. Gonna be like eight niggas calling random motherfuckers Dizzy.
Dizzy! Like, nigga.
I still think, nah, they saw Kratos' voice, they definitely think he's.
Oh, Kratos voice actor. They definitely say that.
That's only when I say justified. I thought that looked like Dizzy too, just a little bit.
It's like how I'm Dante. They say with every nigga with glasses. They be like, I'm Dante. Like they do. Real. I'm Dante. Is that I'm like every time?
That's gonna be for real, bro. Anytime the dark skin nigga with a beard and long hair, they gonna be like, oh, that's Dizzy.
I know him. Oh, love your stream. Niggas gonna be
nigga
who?
Right.
Yeah, what streams? At least the photo I sent looked like you. No, it did not.
What photo?
It was like this 8-bit pixelated photo that you can't even see shit about. Thought something looked like me. Nigga, you seen three dark pixels, some hair, and was like, Dizzy. Nigga, that wasn't me, bro. That wasn't me. So I was called Dizzy. Is that Dizzy? No. It wasn't me.
I'm looking good with this shit, bro. Oh, shit. He said three dark pixels. I'm in blue.
I would have blocked that nigga Baker. That was it, bro?
Yes.
It was him, Baker, bro.
Oh, he says, I'm at least it looks like you.
No, no,
fuck it, it's not, my nigga. That didn't even look like a person.
You feel me?
He was in the spin of person, said it looked like you. Everything so far was. Really? Bro. Everything so far has been King Baker's memes. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Literally the dark side.
I'll show him after the meme. I'm after the meme comp.
You think Buddy stole off him?
Is it that he took the joke and ran with it, or he
like
What? That Dizzy, nigga, shut up. He ain't got no beard, bro. Nigga, what? This nigga got no hair, nigga, bald. Milk Dug head ass.
He
talking
something his beard. He has some hair, bro.
Right. I mean, the cleanest. You can see the light shining off this nigga forehead talking some Dizzy. Fuck out of here, bro.
That's his homeboyfriend. Complain,
you,
bro.
Come on, bro. That's
Don't do my boy Dizzy like that. That's his type, though.
Literally the dark side.
Like, he definitely stole him.
Yeah, I think the way
he's looking at it, face first into it, I'm just standing there thinking to myself, like, bro, I'm a f***ing idiot. And then Shelly,
like,
shows up,
right?
You know, Shelly, and apparently she was parking and hit another parked car. I'm thinking, like, bro, this is exactly why they need to make parking spots bigger, because accidents always happen. Yeah,
this definitely could
Shelly's the one dating that, black dude, right?
I knew it! Bro, I seen that shit a mile of fucking
he's
away.
Like,
hey guys, you should know.
Uh-oh.
This. Hello? What is the square root of 200? Anybody know? Yes, Trey.
75.
No! No! No!
Nigga, did you just headbutt my motherfucking closet?
Fuck, that shit hurt.
Nigga, my closet.
My closet. I know. Go ahead, fuck that. I was laughing, though.
Yeah, nigga.
It was funny. He was like, no!
No! No! No!
He headbutt the shit out of that closet.
That shit hurt.
It was douche. I'm
a
douche.
Me?
Damn.
Yeah, that's off the head.
Is it really?
Yeah.
You knocked that shit off
you
track.
You really said
I hit him with that Tondro head.
I was literally just about to say, nigga.
You got a little off track. It's okay.
Was it ever
on the hinge? No. It was.
Because, like, I think it is on the hinge.
Oh. No more pomegranates.
Oh, shit. Wait.
Pomegranates.
I don't think it is off the hinge. To be honest with you, I think the hinge is just big as fuck.
Maybe.
Because I'm looking like...
So how's everybody's day?
Is
it good? Everybody's day is well. Mine is good right now.
No, it's
It's like that. It's
like,
well,
yeah, this part.
Get him off.
Get him off. There
you go. It was just like. Yeah, I'm like, okay, that happened before. Yeah.
Alright. First one.
Next
chop. First one. Get him off. Come on, you said. Yeah. Are you still working at
the Fresh Market,
or is that old? You said what? The Fresh Market, is that old?
That's the job that shut down. That was one of my favorite jobs.
Oh, that was that.
Yeah.
That grocery store, Fresh Market. I ain't got beef with the closet. How crazy? I never beef with the closet. Well, let's open our clothes, you feel me?
Alrighty.
Okay. My God! Why are you always wrong? You raise your hand! Wrong! You was born! Wrong! It is wrong that I even have to look in your face! You have been the slowest nigga I have ever taught! And I taught 4 special ed classes in my lifetime! Gosh! Why can't you be like Chung Su?
Who? Huh?
Every time Chung Su raised her hand, she is right! Cause she listens! I wish I could turn you into a dog so I can feed you to Chung Su!
Nigga, what? I didn't think that shit was
oh my God.
I didn't think he was damn.
Interesting.
That nigga
pomegranates.
That's a meme. He was like, no more pomegranates. That's why he was yelling like that.
Oh, like
so that's
no.
Like, yeah, I like that.
He said, no. I love Trey Rags.
The
deal.
Dude, go space for titties.
Damn.
It says scream for boobies.
So
So what's the deal?
It literally said...
You guys can't even put fake posters on, at least.
Was he in the
room? No.
Was he in the room?
Is that from the store?
That's their store. That's their store. It's a horror store. It's probably fucking Party City or some shit.
They probably think it's just a like a decorate.
They take their job too serious, bro. Like, yeah. If I'm working in like a store like this, I'm not gonna
like,
be.
If it's annoying, I'd be like, hey, could you? You should not. Like, I know it's
okay. Now if he did like eight times.
One,
I get
one,
it.
Yeah, just one screams.
Like, it's cool. Yeah. Like, all right, yeah. He saw the poster. I probably left. Like, oh, he saw the poster. Okay, cool.
I mean, saw a poster.
In my opinion, I would have done
literally,
the same.
Literally, you saw the poster? All right.
I would have done that in my mind. Mm. If I would have went back there, I'm like, oh, scream for boobs.
Yeah.
That's the shit I would actually do. I'm not even going to lie to you. See, King Bacon, ice cream too, right?
They took that shit way too serious.
Way
huh?
too serious. I definitely would have screamed.
Really? Get out!
Whatever.
He got kicked out?
Whatever.
He said, really? Whatever. I definitely have screamed.
Ready, bro? Yeah, let's go. We're going to get it, guys. We're going to get it. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A freestyle fighter holding a perfect record of 100 wins, no losses.
Huh?
80 of those wins
Ivan Drago?
Coming by way of death.
What?
Two by pregnancy, and one by leprosy.
Oh, what?
9 foot, 10 inches tall, weighing at 501.5 pounds.
Damn.
Fighting out of Showa.
He find Goliath, nigga? Oh, like, who the fuck is this?
That's the mountain, bro. I thought he's fighting Ivan Drago. No, he's fighting the mountain.
He's fighting the mountain from Game of Thrones.
Kusei Vanpa. Where? By way of Planet Vegeta. The legendary Super Saiyan.
It's Broly.
Is that actually Broly's?
Maybe. Okay, now listen. We stopped 100 white women on the street to ask them what their favorite song is. Talk your answers on the board. Hips Don't Lie by Shakira. Nope, Hips Don't Lie is not up there. Now, Rachel, being a white woman yourself, you may have an advantage here. We stopped 100 women on the street to ask them what is. Why are you recording me? I didn't give you consent to record me.
True.
That is correct. 37 points for why are you recording me?
Oh,
white women.
How
about Alex Baxter?
Oh, we said really? Okay.
Ask them what their favorite song is. Okay, Steve, I'm going to go with, you just tried to hit me.
You just tried to hit me. Hey, yeah, he said he got it now.
Do you know who I am? Unbelievable. 26 points for do you know who I am? Okay, now Alex, back to you. One answer left on the board.
Steve, before I answer this, can I know who is asking the questions?
One of my associates.
And what was their name?
Raul.
Raul?
Fuck. All right, Steve, I really don't want to say this, but I need the money, so is it go back to your...
Yeah, of course it is. You don't have to finish that.
Listen, have you given any more thoughts to what we talked about last night?
Yeah, I think you're right. I mean, I'm 16. It'd probably be a good idea for me to start driving myself. Hey, good. Maybe find a car you like.
Yeah, well, actually, I was thinking I want to get a motorcycle.
What?
I found this used Honda motorcycle. Only $1,500. It's in our budget. I know it's a different license and I won't be able to drive John to school, but I don't know. Something about motorcycles really calls out to me.
Oh, God.
I really feel like I'm a motorcycle person.
You're not my son.
What?
No, this is a car guy type of thing.
Rider. Yeah,
that's enough. Go to your room. We'll discuss this later.
I didn't get it.
Hey, Dad.
Yep.
Again, it's like a.
Okay.
It's like a car. It's like a car thing. Like if I guess like if you're super into car, like Moo would probably have the same thoughts about this.
Oh, like for someone that wants
yeah,
to instead of a car.
That's
like,
a thing.
That's like,
my friend
like,
Tommy
okay,
would have
I
the
can...
same thoughts. He's like, oh, nobody does it. Nigga, it's a car. I don't care, bro. Oh, it's a car. Just drive shit. All
right. Yeah. All right. Y'all got a lot of
jokes,
don't
y'all? Aw. See, this is how you know we're living in the 21st century, you know? When a woman treats you to food, you know?
I thought you were getting this.
No. Equal Ops Act 1974. Men and women should be treated as equals in all criteria. You asked for it, you got it.
Right, yeah. I'll pay for it, sure.
Hell yeah.
Oh, bro. Oh, that's Maddie. That's me for you too.
That's
what I got!
That's all we have, bro. That's all we fucking have.
I've been chatting the fuck up with my AI bot. Nigga, I swear! I swear! Nigga, that's a motherfucker! I swear to God! It really feels like it too! You tripped!
second beat.
Why be coming down here and hear me? Fuck. I thought it was done.
You scared. Y'all know who that was? Y'all know who that was? I was falling.
Nah,
who?
Yeah, that's Kratos, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
was
it really?
Yeah, that's one of the elder games.
Yeah, that's one of the elder games. Yeah. That was Kratos in like God of War 2 when he tried to kill himself and the guys wouldn't let him.
I didn't order apple pie.
Wow, this is a long time ago. That was Nebula. Yeah. And she gave it to him?
What's his name?
No!
You know the song Day and Night by Children Can.
Nigga, was that real?
I hope not. That had to be a scare.
That has to be. He said, sure. He pushed her, bro.
You know the song?
That's the scream.
She said, oh! He did that dirty, bro. He said,
but the fall looks so real, though. Like, yeah, like nigga.
I hope that was not real.
Song Day and Night by Children Caddy. Kid Cuddle.
Children Cuddle.
Do you know the song Night and Day by Children Cuddle? How does the song go? It goes like day and night. Day and night.
What the fuck is
that? Day and night.
The chorus kicked in.
He gone. She can't hear, she can't read.
So she named the dog.
So her only words would technically be. That's
right.
That's what they're trying to say.
Jesus.
That's why Jesus popped up.
A girl with Down syndrome who was taken from her mother and put in a cage. I read about a. Did you say womp womp?
When?
This way looking back like. Is that Goofy?
Is that Goofy? Oh, no! You see the Goofy hat? It's still the other. That's the screen. Damn, that was the last song?
He really crashed it in place. And he's in a wreck. He's not keeping a check.
My son?
She might be bad.
Maybe you a wreck. My place, baby, you're right. I get it. Crash yeah. My computer, you're right. They fucked up.
Maybe not true.
do you mind if I just pay in the front?
Oh, I saw this shit, bro. This shit was so funny, but also trifling.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you mind being a video?
No, that'd be fine.
Alright, so pick a number between 1 and 10.
Let's say 7. Guys.
7? Well, it's your lucky day. You just won brand new AirPod Pro.
Yes, nigga, he's trying to.
Are you kidding me? Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why?
You won. Nothing, you won.
How come?
You win. Have a good one. Have a good one.
Thank you.
That niggas are evil, bro.
Fuck that guy, bro.
I saw that video.
All my ancestors fucked that guy. That's
trifling. That nigga was trifling. That nigga was trifling for that. I saw that video.
Meek his ass up, bro. Fuck that shit.
Red, he looking back, he see them on the car seat. It was you.
It was you. It's know he going right off.
I mean, okay.
Fucking it.
Looking like Bucky trying to run from Black Panther, bro.
He has a motorcycle and shit. He turned around,
right, just right behind him,
right on his dad, right.
Bro, so
another
little note about like 13 birds somehow didn't hit Rack's window.
Shit.
Throughout the entire time.
Is it like the location where his like crib is and how high up?
I told him he just got that. You know the Winx commercial. The niggas, he has used too much Windex.
I forgot that was a commercial back in the day.
He used too much Windex. He used too much Windex, bro.
Yep.
He
like that.
Have you ever actually had that happen to you before or no?
He said what?
Have you ever had that happen to you before or no?
What, a bird hit the window?
No. You. You ever got hit with that Windex? Like a glass was actually so clear, you couldn't see him walking.
It was in a hotel.
Yeah.
And that shit was nigga, I really thought it was just free, like...
Bro, I'm telling you, I've done that shit before.
Interesting, right?
Like, the glass is really that clear. It's just so clear. And it's like, but it has to be, like, one of those big ones. So, like, you feel me?
You can't see, like, the outline.
The outline.
The handle, everything.
There is no handle. Yeah, it's like a window or something.
So, it's like, doom.
But it's like, literally, it's like an open walkway or something. Yeah.
That's happened to me with screen doors before, because the screen door was so clear.
Okay.
I didn't see the handle. I was like...
I could sneak.
That was like a Hyla Caitlin. Were they at the old crib in the Promenade? You know how the bad door had the big screen? Yeah. I don't know how Caitlin didn't see that shit, but she did not. And she went right through that bitch. she took the whole screen door down.
Nigga, damn.
Like, she was like talking. I can't remember. Like maybe she was like talking to Hyla, like looking back. You know, the old regular door, the slide door was open, but the screen was closed behind it. And she was not paying attention. She busted shit. I was like, what the fuck?
Here's the thing. My bad. This is a basement window. They are coming here on purpose. They ain't just not noticing the window.
Interesting. Still don't know why they're coming on purpose, though.
For real.
What's the basement?
For real.
It's, you know, what the fuck?
Oh, super mega pause.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Come on, man.
No,
pause.
Come on, man. Dashy,
I love
bro.
Dashy,
the funniest
one. Dashy's
bro. I swear, bro.
Dashy's definitely, I don't know, Dashy or Tekken. One of them two are my favorite YouTubers, though. Dashy's always going to be in top two for a top one favorite YouTuber.
Come on, man.
No, come on. Come on, man.
It was a way to face it.
I need to be quicker. I need to come faster. Drop it down low. That's where we go. That's a mess.
Yo, seriously? Chill. Look at the You still... No head? And you still coming?
Yeah, hold on, that works.
It's an accent for me, bro. No head, and you still coming? You're still coming?
He said, really? No head, and you're still coming? Your girl, and she just had a ride on top all day.
Right,
she really? No head.
And you still coming? I'm supposed to last longer, bro. The whole.
I need to be quicker. I need to come faster. Pause on this.
Bro, and then this shit just like completely.
Pause on this.
Chill. Look at the. You still no head, and you still coming?
Yo, hold on, that works.
Corey's not right next to him.
Giving me little grooves and holes.
get into pause again. So that was
that's good.
That, that's not like he was in a situation like that. He, had,
he definitely would.
Took me a while to beat this myself. Why am I the boss?
Hold on, what song was that? Darth Vader, I'm looking at shit. I told y'all I got barked at.
No.
No.
No. That's a fake running song.
It was never that much. It was never that much. It was like those, yeah. But it was like a little more spaced out, so it was a little slower. Yeah.
Nigga, that shit. Nigga, I throw up in my mouth.
Nah, bro.
Hey, that was on beat. Chill out, man.
Chill out. Damn.
Hey, man, what's going on in here? You skipping? Oh, nah, come on, sir. Let me see your whole ass.
Oh, yeah. Throw your shit up.
Got a whole ass.
Damn!
Season. They got trying to get
to merc that man.
Toma, Ranavi, comida.
Tengo hambre, sí, pero ¿por qué tiene ese color?
Damn, nigga!
Oh, nigga! What the fuck?
Oh,
bro,
I'm gonna close up. Alright.
Ah, I love
this shit. Mine had a sensor, so you had to, like, hop over the
yeah,
sensor.
Yeah, that's what he's about to... Oh, his didn't have...
Oh, it's the other one.
Yeah! Ah!
I'm telling you, as a kid, bro, as a kid who used to be on it.
Damn!
Feel that one in the morning. Heat does not exist on this basketball court, does it?
No, sensei.
You did not expect that.
They said that little kid was wrong for that.
Was not.
Wait, he screamed?
I mean, he didn't, but it was like...
No sensei.
No sensei.
It was it.
That nigga said no sensei.
Does not exist on this basketball court, does it?
No sensei.
Like, why? No sensei.
No sensei. No sensei.
This is low-key clip of Fast Time, but you know,
you still got hate. Be nice. I'm finding it.
Mm-hmm. I'm finding it.
It takes you that long to
it
find
does.
It.
It does.
You don't know it?
Ha! You got it.
You get people like look a certain way?
It's a, so it's like this game mm-hmm. where like, you try to guess like,
what
like, I do
look?
Like this, right?
Yeah.
And if you, like, during the same time I point, you got to choose which way to look.
Right.
So, like, if I point this way and you look this way.
That means you got you.
That's like, that's one guy. You got to mm-hmm. do it three times in a row.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to look the opposite way to win?
Yeah. Any other way that's that they're
that's
not
pointing. So if I point this way and you look this way or
then
up, then
you
it's
go.
Your turn.
Right.
And
you
got
to do it to him.
Not, and if I look
and
that
he,
way, then
he loses, yeah.
Yeah, then you do it again. Yep. So then, like, the first you do this way. Because now I have to do this way now. And then, like, the second guess is, like, you try to guess which one. And if you get three guesses
okay.
in a row, you win.
Like, mm-hmm. okay.
But they're doing, like, a whole advanced
but
show.
They got
you're not supposed to do more than one hand movement. You're supposed to do, like, this way, that way, that way, but they're doing.
But they do it to where, like, I guess they'll do it, and then they'll do it again. So, like, they'll do this one down. And if they got both of them, you have to look this way and down. Then the third one, you try to, like, knock your third one. So, like, they'll do, like, that one.
Oh, so whenever you kiss someone, they have to keep looking that direction.
Yeah, like, the first time they have to be up.
Oh, okay.
So, that's why I was like, Z. So, he did that way, but then so it's his turn. He looked down, so he got him. See, now he's down that way. Me. So, now he do it again. He has to look down over, and then, yeah, he got down again. Damn. Got him.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
And he took a picture. He got him. Whoa. Yeah!
Oh. Let me get him to see. I haven't seen this one before.
Moonwalk, the way he looked, he got his ass.
Yeah.
God, nigga, they would be going crazy that on that game. Cool. Like,
I love that game.
That man is cool. Oh! Huh? And what's your phone?
The transition. It's one of the newest ones. Or one of the most recent.
Y'all watching the newest one that's coming out?
I want to, yeah.
I swear, you
know, used to be me.
No, what? Take that nigga head off.
Oh, I already
I
know
it. Prison.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bro, it's a good salute. Nah, bro, come.
Who's that? Fuck you,
hey, hey! This goes out to my first girlfriend.
That was me at the club and Gilly didn't catch me.
Punch.
I remember that.
Said I read.
Fuck about that by punching your shit, but I stay around. Bro, come over here. Come over here. Check out my new shoes. Yep. They're the brand new
one, two, buckle my shoes.
I see.
That is so fire!
That is llama, you ain't never lying, bro.
Pick a wing, what the fuck?
I gotta watch this one! That was the face! And she ripped that shit, she said,
right, she...
Nigga, take it off!
Oh, shit!
Fire.
She said, she cast spells on me, that's cute. Would you say the N-word to end world hunger? If it's gonna end world hunger, fuck man, I'd say that shit even if it started world hunger, you know what I'm saying?
Look at you, babe. You so pretty. Look how pretty you is. Ooh, with your glasses on, just think about it. Look at that. 9 years ago, you was in my balls.
Nigga. Nigga, why?
That's inflation.
Need some nap time and just some inflation.
Nap
time. Let me ask you this. Who is the best boxer ever, in your opinion? I know you're a boxing expert.
Me?
You? You're the best boxer ever?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who's winning the fight, you or Mayweather?
Me?
Okay. You're better than Mayweather. Okay.
Yeah.
You or, Mike Tyson?
I made a vow.
I love this.
I was about to say, who the fuck is this nigga?
Favorite one, bro.
Sorry, General. Got to find someone else. Oh.
This is so funny.
No, we weren't you'd do it. We were just hoping you could recommend someone for the job. I guess I could come out of retirement. No? No need. Just a recommendation will do.
All right.
I'll do it. You know, you're just not what we're looking for. You sly son of a bitch. You always knew how to put buttons. I'm in. Not you, Decker. Sharp as I ever was. faster too. Grab my hand. Oh. Wait till I count to three first. One, two, three. Okay. Why don't you try and slap me in the face?
Oh, dang.
That's not big for fun. He said, oh.
Try again.
Why did they give this slap?
Adrenaline up, because this is not an actual high-stakes situation. Alright? Draw your weapon. And armed.
And disarmed.
You're getting pretty quick and disarmed. Take your weapon.
They're amazing actors, bro.
That look
you know what?
That's so good.
Shoot me. I am not going to shoot you. Wing me in the shoulder. This is ridiculous. Try, General. See what happens. Okay. Okay.
Nah, the stomach one got me going every time, bro.
Rather not. I insist.
This like, ah!
That was because my other arm was already injured. Okay, I'm leaving.
This last one has me going every time, bro.
All or nothing.
Gotcha.
No. Gotcha. Come on. If you can shoot me in the gut, I'll concede. Decker, you have two wounded arms. Go. Got it. You caught the bullet. You're telling me that the bullet is in between your hands right now.
Cut it.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, God.
Come on. Headshot. Let's go. I'm ready. I was. Oh, wait 1 second, though.
He's like it.
Oh,
nigga! What was that?
One of the enemies you haven't come across him yet.
Hey, pussy, stand by that.
Oh, wrong nigga!
He's fast. They never run that fast. You look like Joe,
Rogan?
No, Joe, hey, Joe Biden or something like that.
I see why you mad.
I remember this.
I knocked your head off, you got the baldy Mr. Clean at ass, nigga.
I remember this now, that shit was funny as hell.
Them trans fake, you glued the bitches in the back of your head. I would have chased my ass too if I looked like that, boy. God damn. Yo, shit fucked up, nyaho. That nigga fucked you up, boy. That nigga put a bowl on your head and just copied and pasted dreads on your shit, nigga. Yeah, shit. Nigga, Alt-Tab deleted your whole skull. Nigga, your whole skull fracture is gone. Bitch, you got the baldy up. Hey, listen. Take me to jail. I deserve to go to jail after that shit. God damn, nigga. Hey, I'm sorry I knocked your hat off, bro. That is pure embarrassment.
Since when did he get on the lead? Fuck!
Pure embarrassment.
God, now stop trying to pay you with that. And he gon' leave. Wait. No, don't shoot that. Stop. Okay.
This shit looks like madness. Bro.
Okay.
Look at all those stars.
Damn.
Damn.
That was dirty.
God of War will remind you of the Kratos we used to know.
I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine.
They should have kept that in.
That's amazing. I hope you guys keep that.
They didn't.
No.
They didn't.
Fucking I think I've seen this one before. Yup, I was going to say, yeah. Right. Like, right, I love
bro.
That video.
Fuck it.
Okay, and as I keep talking to her, she finally tells me that she thinks that I'm
very sagacious. Oh. I know, I know.
It's like, it's okay, so it's like this word's pretty boring. What do we got, discernment?
Oh, strong perception in the absence of others' judgment to review self conjugation. Okay, conjecture. Alright, we still gotta remember discernment. Put those two together. Okay, we'll figure this out. Let's go. Okay. Conclusion formed on the basis of fragment? Motherfucker. Okay, we're out of devices. Let's get the phone out. Let's do this shit. Alright, fragmentary. Wait, I know this one. It's, oh my god, what is it? Damn it. Anyway, we go. Okay. Insufficient. Alright. Well, I was just gonna...
You don't know what insufficient means?
Okay.
Inadequate!
It just means like good judgment. Yeah, okay.
But you know what else she had?
Oh no.
A Calipygian ideal.
Yeah, that one. What the fuck is the cup?
Nice.
Nick, wait.
What?
That I didn't
know.
Nah, go
for that.
That I didn't know about.
Nah,
having wall shaped balls and Calipygian?
Calipygian, nigga, is that real?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Calipygian.
I didn't know they had a word for that. I mean, they have multiple.
It is.
They got voluptuous, they got...
I know voluptuous, yeah, I got calipygian.
I've never heard of that.
Well-endowed is another one.
Well-endowed, yeah, I heard that.
But calipygian, that's a
Shakespearean-ass
shit right there.
Is that true? Like, is that, like, hey, yeah.
Yeah, it is. Having a well-shaped buttocks.
Nigga, just like that. What the f... I'm sorry using it.
I'm definitely gonna start using that.
You got calipygian.
I'm sure you got a calipygian. Nigga, what the fuck?
You got a calipygian.
No, sure you got a calipygian. She got a pigeon,
what?
Nigga. Fuck you talking? What?
Pigeon?
She said a pigeon, nigga. What?
From Cali? Fuck you talking?
Oh, yeah. That's exactly what you got.
Nice. Right?
Oh, my God.
Wild it.
About to jump scare. Yep.
25
That was good though.
Man, listen to me, bitch.
Go!
They on that? That was shit of me, that means.
That's okay.
I'm here.
Oh. Where?
Bro, I'm not getting that, bro.
I didn't make it, I just put text.
Cause I thought when she opened, I'm like, oh, he just got a little
right. Interesting kid. It really is. Hefty jump.
Man. Hey, the nurse called me to come in. Oh, hey. You here for a prostate exam, right?
Really?
Ooh. No, I don't think I am.
Okay, just lower your pants and your briefs and you can get started.
I'm good.
Okay.
Strong ass fingers.
What the fuck is going on with the rest of?
They do that. Video. Actually, I heard about that. They do that because people have a very short attention span, so something has to be going on at the same time the video is playing for them to like stay on the video. Because if it's just that, for some people, if it's just Trey Rax or like if it's just like the Key and Peele skit, they'll lose their attention or yeah, their attention span is way too short to just watch that, so they'll just click off. So there has to be something going on. There has to be subtitles. There has to be like somebody playing a video game, something. The presidential one.
Oh, yeah.
They're playing Call of Duty. That's to keep people's attention. Because some people have such a short attention span that they need something to go on.
That's also because of shit like that is the reason why, though.
Yeah,
literally like,
TikTok's
the reason like, it's Trey Rax. I'm looking at Trey Rax. Then I actually noticed that's sad.
Yeah.
Then I noticed a question at the top, like, I'm Muslim.
That's
like, what the fuck
like,
is going on right now,
bro? That's way too much for me. That's what I was
like, what the fuck is happening? Like,
interesting kick. I can't relate. I always have something going on while I'm gaming that helps me focus. That's
ready?
True. That's true.
That's different. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I game, and I like probably have a YouTube video on the side.
I like that. Yeah, I like that. That's therapeutic.
Comfort. You feel any? Hey! Stop moving.
I was satisfied.
Hey, sorry. You feel it? You feel any? Hey! Stop moving. Right. Oh. A little bit deeper. Tell me you feel any pain. For that? Hey. For that?
He said it twice. It's the gorilla. Hey, you feel that? Hey, you feel that?
Can you imagine? He turned around and he passed the sword.
I'm winning that fight because that's so disrespectful. I'm beating that girl, nigga. I'm winning that fight, bro.
You might. A lot of people have
that fight. Hell nah, bro. Because I got
it. Kid, I feel like it was probably for a good reason. I feel like some of your memes are out for a good reason.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
That little bro? How much you feel? That hurt, little bro?
That hurt?
Why are you talking to me like that?
Damn! Nigga, how the fuck?
She dumb as hell.
Bro, come on, fucking fart, bro.
Go to the bathroom.
Fuck, I'm covering, ready?
I cover.
Achoo!
Bless you. Oh!
Nah, he didn't.
He just shoot yourself, man.
Ramen? Wait, you guys heard that?
Good morning, guys. Have a good morning. Have a good morning.
Is that over there?
Huh?
Me?
Are we talking about good morning? Good morning. Y'all
there? It's the way to walk, nigga. It's the walk of good. Why she still fucking days and shit? Good morning. Good morning. This nigga.
I don't know, kid. Sometimes you don't know.
It's still coming back.
Good morning. Y'all up here? It's Monday.
It's Monday.
I don't want to be. I really do.
No,
like
Freddy,
that.
Please.
That worked?
Huh?
What?
Some words have multiple meanings to
them.
Like, if Mr. Beast spent all his money on drugs, you would say he's addicted. Right. But if I asked you what stopped Chris from truly becoming a woman, you would say, addicted.
This game's what too good.
Bro, you on your way out, bro.
What the hell?
What?
Drink him. Wasn't he four of us fighting his one man?
Yo, as dumb as hell.
I do this with my friends too. We fucking up.
He didn't hit though. That's funny as hell.
Alright, boys. We are now out. Let's go.
The homie was gone. My nigga, huh?
Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
Daddy,
guess what I can do.
I swear kids be doing that shit.
Get out of my damn face.
Bro, I swear, thank you. Oh, kids be blowing me, bro. Kids be like, look what I can do. Then they be like.
Look what I can do, Dad. Nice. You gotta be supportive, you
know.
It's like that's a whole else.
Because my niece is
like, when I give it to me, you drop everything and look around.
Yeah, like, and then they do nothing, and I'd be like, "Oh, that was awesome, good job." A high five, but in my head, I'd be like, "Bro,
nigga,
nigga, like, you really wasted my fucking time for that shit." They be doing nothing, bro. Look what I can do. They'll run down the stairs and run back up. You've been doing that shit since you was three.
They just realized that they've been doing it. That's what it kind of like. They was like, oh shit, I can do this.
The most mundane shit. I think they just did the most impressive. Yeah, that's peaceful.
The most impressive. That's like, look what I can do. Like, in their minds, bro, they just went crazy. Went stupid. Like, look what I can do. Fucking America's Got Talent type shit. Like, nigga, that's what they think they got.
No, the reason I'm doing it now, because, like, I just, you know, no kid, like, yeah, I always see when I'm with my niece and nephew, like, I'm gonna be like,
I mean, you ain't finna be on some way. Wow. I mean, he was like, just get your,
he didn't care, bro.
My face.
That's not my damn face. That's what he did not care, but that's how our parents were, I feel like.
I feel like
my mom was not like, oh, that's cool, B. Like, she'd be like, cool. Like, beat it, nigga. Like,
I'm like, all right.
You know me?
I have to download
we
the game.
We actually had to do crazy shit.
I have to download the game again. They should have a new good store.
Is this your card?
No, it's not.
Is this your card? Dude,
that's
what about this? Is this
dude,
your card?
Stop. You suck.
Really?
Yeah, I've been uninstalled right now. What yeah. I haven't played in a
while. Oh, I'm in there. Mario.
I haven't played in a while.
He's a shit magician.
Like the Mario.
Linguini. Linguini.
Who are you talking to right now?
They wrong for that.
No, because I remember.
I'm trying to think if I got no.
Hi.
So many assholes split up in the
day. Oh my.
What the fuck did you say?
Literally nothing.
He's out of shit.
Charlotte.
That I love. That was Beat the Zombie Mode and Dying Light 1. They need to bring that shit back.
61 versus 2023 on Netflix.
I see no good reason why an actor of any race can't play any historical figure. It's acting.
I agree.
Shmi, I just quit that job because, you know, the hours are just not conducive to the challenges of raising a child.
Damn! Oh, what? Was this from the TV show?
This the movie. That's the animation. This animation, you pause at any time, people would this video is fucked.
His name starts with J. He's probably Satan.
Damn.
I've literally died for your sins.
Damn.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
Can I have a dollar to buy these chips for my son? I can't afford them, and they're his favorite flavor.
Yeah, no problem. I got you. A dollar, right?
Thank you so much. But why did you give me a dollar today?
Well, I just wanted to help out. I think if your son likes the chips, he should get them.
Thank you so much.
I didn't have anybody to play with
for a while.
For
you.
What?
There's a surprise in there for you.
Oh.
Whoa,
it's money!
Break
my trap!
I love this shit.
Yeah.
Okay!
Show me your mom and pull like this.
He hit the nigga. He was right. He was going crazy.
I'm telling
you, bro.
I gotta
hit
that first, so I gotta like get my abs tuned.
My take who's too goaded.
He knew.
That nigga cold.
Hey.
Do I call him?
Oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
That's me. Time about right.
Come on, bro. Nigga, what? Nigga, what?
Who?
What the fuck?
Casper?
Nah, G.
Nigga,
nigga what?
That shit said boing off the air, my nigga.
Somebody's
there's
spirit,
gotta be
bro.
Something, my bad. There's gotta be something clear sitting there, bro.
It gotta be.
There's no way. It's just
like, but that's like a.
At first, I thought it was like the side of the rim, but like,
right.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Casper
but the side way
the
fuck opened up.
Oh, I see it. It's very, it's very, it's like a string, but it's very fucking thin. It's right there. I think.
Yeah.
You see that sign right there?
Oh!
Yeah, that black thing going down?
Yeah.
I see it now. It's like a string.
It's thin as hell,
that
bro.
That shit is super thin.
The fact that he hit that?
Right. How the fuck you aim for that? Yeah, I see the string.
See
I see the string. I see
it's
it.
It's like right here.
Right there.
That's what I'm seeing.
Yep. Yep, he hit the string. That's the string. Yep.
That's
yep.
A thin ass wow.
That's
wow.
Crazy.
He said, Kobe, I'm crying.
You aren't Batman. Let's be honest.
That's true.
Nuh-uh. I am. See?
Joker. You can't blow up the city, Joker. No. No. My parents are dead. No.
He got me fooled.
Yeah.
So do I just jump into the picture, or?
And then, he posted a bunch of naked pics of me online, and that was the last straw.
Oh, my God. That's disgusting.
I'm...
Naked pics online? Where? Where did he post those?
I don't know. One of those... disgusting ex-girlfriend porno sites.
Oh, those disgusting ex-girlfriend porno sites. I mean, there's so many of them, though. Which one?
Okay.
What is this?
Like, which one?
Oh, it's Sunny in Philadelphia.
Should have kept the
balloon. That's a shit drawing. Look at the arms. The arms are way too big.
What the freak are you crip walking for?
You guys, we gotta see what happened. Give me a hug.
I gave her the dog.
Stop raining. Are you satisfied? So she just took the dog. A pussy? What the? He's such an 80.
Alright, nigga.
He still pulls it out. I'm telling you, man.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all can achieve anything y'all want. Set your mind to it. This recipe right here.
He said from scratch.
In my cookbook, along with that, any other 1,000 recipes, too. Yo, you fired. That's it. I'm done with.
This is dramatic. Yeah.
Wait, nigga, I don't know how to remember that.
You don't remember that?
When I was out the gun.
I remember that.
9/11!
Is this Van Oss? Yeah, it's Van Oss.
What?
That sounds like Nova.
This nigga going crazy.
Thank you. I never let anyone walk behind me. 7 out of 10 attacks are from the rear. Okay, well, that still leaves a 30% chance that I'll attack you from the front. Yeah, but it'll be easier to stop. I can always block the blow. I can counter it, but...
And close it. And close it down. Get dirty.
Oh, this dude, I remember. I fucked his ass up, too. Well, actually, I spared him, but yeah. Wow. Yup, got me by another one.
Boom! Oh, hi! You really would impress me, dude, with chicken nuggets. Would
you like to donate to End Child Hunger in Africa?
Oh, no, I'm good.
Are you sure you don't even want to donate a dollar to help starving kids?
I'm good.
Sir, just a dollar.
No! Excuse me.
Why should I feed them? I ain't no Mr. Beast.
Sure.
I want them kids hungry.
What? Starvation, I'll call that a dime.
Oh my God.
I already feed my own kids, now I gotta feed other people too?
Sir, please.
They don't feed me when I'm hungry?
Stop.
Then kids spoil my
house. How dare you?
How dare I? They're the ones trying to rob me.
Sure.
At least let them fight for it, I'll call that the hunger game.
Ooh. This is a paper show.
Well, I ain't showing them this dollar.
But you can spare a dollar?
They can't build a subway down the road.
Show some sympathy.
Come to think of it, I'm a little hungry myself. I might swing by McDonald's out to this. Indulge a little.
I love it.
Indulge a little.
Anyway, less people, less food to worry about.
I could never.
Okay, here's a $20 bill I'm going to give you. I'd love to see you donate this to charity.
Well, you want to treat yourself like you deserve. Make a minimum wage every day. Who's the real victim here?
Damn.
Yeah, it's for child labor.
Signs that you are not straight. Number one, you lack boy.
No.
Like
shadow
boxing. That's what's called.
We just saw that today.
Shadow boxing. I know.
Oh, he was real boxing.
I know someone. I know a different sort of boxing. My girlfriend.
Hey, sir, I need to commandeer your vehicle. I'm so sorry.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
No, I just need to make sure. I'll be back. Don't worry.
No point in going back.
I'm so fired, bro.
What just happened?
Bro,
it blew up.
Bro. Beautiful execution.
That's actually really good.
Good. That's just look. I can never do that.
Hey, watch out.
Not he played the old school.
Damn.
Not today. I know it's old, but I haven't watched it. Played it. Why haven't watched what? They talking about,
Dynamite?
Okay, that's enough. Stop. Here we go.
Damn.
Oh, it's not spoilers, it's not a DLC.
Who's that?
It is Wednesday,
my dudes.
Oh, okay. 2016 literally just called. They just saw Harambe.
Girl.
Ow! That's the gorilla!
That's the gorilla with a sword at.
Day after day.
Oh my god, it's Kira. It's Kira. Yeah. Oh my god, it's nice to meet you. Oh my god.
That was hard.
I've been on this level for, 36 fucking minutes. So you know what, Blake, what's his name?
I remember this episode too.
Yeah, DLC. The Night Hunter? Yeah, it's DLC. And Dying Light 1. It's, you don't, it's just Dying Light 2 yet.
Here we go, my boy.
I'm really upset about
$5.
Couldn't beat it.
Who is that?
I don't know. Oh, that's another motherfucker from Resident Evil.
Damn!
That was not meant for her.
I actually do remember that.
Everybody get back.
Lester.
Everybody get
Lester,
back. I'm going to throw this Honda Accord at him. 2015 Honda Accord. I'm going to chunk it at his ass. Don't
worry. Spare
everybody
him,
go work.
My bad.
Oh, okay. Car blew up. Thank God it's not my car. Thank
Halloween, which means we dress up as dead people, so I'm going to be going as my friend's dad. I drowned in a river.
Yeah, I can't stand people like that.
I wanna.
Oh, yo.
Okay, do you want to go fishing? We'll go fishing, okay?
God damn, Chrissy. Kick the shit out of this.
You fucking. Oh, I say it. You made me racist, Chrissy. You made me fucking racist today. Right now. I am not a racist.
I hear him say.
Can I have a stem?
You motherfucker, Chrissy. Fuck you.
I didn't even hear him say it.
Great.
I'm assuming what he said was, you know.
George Floyd.
He got the first name right.
What?
Our university. I'm a Austrian. Okay, she's evil as fuck.
Because. I just got it too. I was like, Austrian. What is that?
Right. I'm like, what did I even mean?
Better fucking not. You gotta encapsulate everything that comes out.
She
She's gonna meet up.
White Women Win, the worst song you've ever heard in your fucking life.
Don't do
it,
Sharon. Like that.
They tweaking! Fuck you talking about? Ed Sheeran the GOAT, nigga.
Ed Sheeran's amazing.
They had bogus. I love Ed Sheeran.
Get that one from you after this pass.
Shit, chick
Taylor. Fuck you, Taylor and Kim.
If you ever bench you without a spotter and can't get the weight back up, instead of rolling it off your stomach or throwing the weight to the side, all you're gonna do is press it up in this motion, place it back on the rack, and then.
Damn, we should have thought about that.
That's funny.
Excuse me, sir, you dropped your wallet? Sir. I identify as a woman.
Get on the ground, you misgendering people. Sir, put your hands behind your back right now.
Sir. No. I'm a woman. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to put your hands behind your back.
Yep. Also, get that man right there.
Thank you.
Man. I meant to say woman. That's what I meant to say.
Identify as a thing.
Yep, officer, get that person. Person.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
I now identify as a chair. Officer. Get. Get. Get.
Just. He said, yep. Just yep. Yep.
Just yep. Like you at the point. Yep. Translator for being in attendance today.
Take it away. Yo, Wagwan fam, what are you dealing with?
Wait, what?
I caught a lag, getting myself with a setup thing stalled.
I got affiliated with a woman who put me in quite a precarious situation. I agreed that Sheridan is a 6 buzz video fam, and I was like, yo, she's sweet fam. So I dashed along to pick the demand down to see if I should slide, and they said, yo, you should link the thing stuff. I was really enamored with a picture of her that I saw on Instagram through a very famous page called 6buzz. And I relayed these pictures to my friends who said I should pursue this woman. So we linked to some 10EOT, I got the kawazos from the Sheridan, and then next thing you know, some ops bust through the door talking about, yo, run your pockets, fam. We were about to engage.
Are they Canadian?
That's
how Canadian slang is, Loki.
I was working on a tough team to get to for one of Floyd 2
That's a lot better than the gummy worm. And it's good.
Good.
I like that one.
Sour
in America? 2 weeks.
I don't know. Sour, though, right? They woke you up.
That's it. Right. Sour as shit.
I'm sorry to hear about you, so.
Hey, bro, you can't
I'll the grind again, though.
Look, man, that's way easy
hope,
to
wish
do.
Luck for next time.
Yeah, Toronto, man. I knew it. I was definitely a Toronto.
You ain't gotta violate me like this. Get your ass in there. That's crazy.
What I mean? That dizzy? Oh,
man. I got a weird feeling in my stomach about you.
Ooh,
you got a beard, Toronto.
Who is that?
What about you? You got a weird feeling in your stomach?
Pause.
No, I feel...
high key...
That's fucked up. Yeah, I can't wait till you die. Aw, you must be lost, little girl.
Don't even do that.
You know, something tells me you got that dog in you.
Stop. You know he tried for that. He tried for that.
Yes.
Nigga, basically shit.
He's like, is this your full screen?
That's how it did, be, bro. We be going in.
Interesting, guys. Now that was Clemson Go Time, huh?
I don't know what the premise of that whose
video was that, man? Because y'all be saying, why didn't mine show up? What was that about?
It showed up.
What was the premise?
I don't even know.
Look, we love the videos y'all be sending us. Don't get us wrong, because a lot of these are funny. But then you wonder why some of these don't make anybody laugh, or why some of them aren't showing up. Like, what was this about?
Who recorded that? You feel me? Like, who just, like, they post online?
Yeah,
that's the real. You feel me?
Yo, both y'all. What's good?
Knew it! I caught it! I said that was Cena, bro.
No,
I don't know if y'all heard me, but I said that gotta be Cena. I fucking knew it, bro. I be knowing Cena too much, bro. I be knowing what she know. What she be Cena in this. King Baker was throwing me off, though, because he's new. But I know the difference between Llama and Cena.
They funny as hell. We were just talking about this.
Oh yeah,
how the two different because the attention span.
So yeah. They're saying new movies that come out 2050. They're
gonna have
games
on the side.
That's true.
Sending you some news.
I know that was part of the video. I didn't know it was part of the actual.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Some straight guys get so bloody pressed when a gay guy hits on them.
I mean, your body like speaks to me. You don't know what you did.
Now you hear it?
Yeah, body.
Yeah.
Speaks to me like.
Why is it so hefty?
His shit is loud as hell.
This is my house.
You, how you gonna tease us with that?
Bro.
To me like.
This is my house. This is his house.
Nigga.
Bro, that's how it be too.
This is her house.
Well, you know what a half is?
He definitely does.
Yeah, anti-smoke it.
I used to love this song as a kid.
They fucked up. He tried for it.
It's powder. She's just be like this. Start dancing or something.
They stopped, right? He come out the car. He put his hands up immediately, like, "Hey, bro, I ain't no trouble, but I'm trying to tell you something." But I don't get it. Like,
he was ready. He was ready.
Whoop!
The cartoon sounds, bro.
Right. Whoop! You go get up. I like something like nigga.
Because this guy's a true fire. I'm not going to lie.
The way he rides, right, the way he right. Vocals it.
I don't think that's the same video, but that's actually a song. I've heard that song before.
This is just as healthy as that.
That's
why
I was pointing.
This shit right here only got 20,000 milligrams of sodium. Man, please.
God damn.
To the microwave. Bop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
we'll see about the fresh heat today.
I just burned about 5 calories doing that right now.
Yes,
you're in trouble.
No!
Bro, my mom be overthinking.
Hey, what you doing?
Bro, everything! Oh! Bro, oh my goodness.
Yes, is that baby powder?
Yes. Yes, every it's fucking everywhere. Wear.
All over her clothes, in her dresser.
Every
fucking I know you how that shit is, in that bro. Is gonna be I'm the telling most you, I know it as
I mean, yeah, but like, she's a kid. She's not gonna know any better. If she was like 10 or 12, I'd be like, all right, dude. What the fuck are
I
you
mean,
doing?
She old enough.
I mean, she like,
yes.
She
I feel like
8 or 9 to
I
me.
Feel like it's like iffy. Like, yes and no. For me at least. Because I don't know about 8 or 9. Look, wearing that 8 or 9?
I mean, I need some nephews wear shit like that to pajamas now.
Bro. Not, I agree with Rats.
I wore different pajamas.
Nap time.
Nap time. I don't know. For me, I'd have to feel it out. Like, if my kid knew better, then it's like, okay.
Well, I mean, either way, I don't think I'd be mad at the kid either way. I'm just saying, I'd be pissed because I have to clean it all up.
Yeah,
mostly that.
And I've already been in that situation where I have, right. You know what I'm saying? So
now,
I know.
If it's like a 13-year-old doing a prank and then that
nigga,
happens, then it's like, all right,
my
bro,
teenager doing imagine, some shit like that,
I would find that funny because they're the one cleaning it up, not me.
That's also true.
There you
that's
go. You're right.
I feel like I'd only be mad if it was a kid like this because I'd have to clean it up.
Right.
Any other age, I just laugh like dumbass, clean it up, huh?
You laugh,
they don't.
Oh, it's funny, right? Yeah, you clean it up, dude.
Now, what if they don't, though?
I mean, we up.
They ain't got a choice.
What do you mean?
I was saying,
what if
they don't? Like, no.
Then, nigga, no. All
right.
I mean,
you know what's gonna happen. Don't make me say it on stream.
I'll be it. You got Trey Rax? No.
The musical play, the doom.
Yo, kid, nigga, what the fuck is that?
You said no?
No. Okay.
Start taking off
the ride. Are we doing gaming first or the Crash Comps? I don't know. He's probably supposed to be. I was about to say, yeah.
Am I in trouble?
Yes,
in trouble.
So she knows. She knows.
She's
in my trouble. You know, because you had to ask.
Maybe, mama, maybe.
Nah, niggas be disrespecting the queen. Quit fucking playing with me. Don't disrespect the queen like that. Humpty Dumpty? Wait,
what
is it?
What word
are they? Wait, what did you ask?
So you realize there's one word on the top.
Wait, go back. So, like, Don't disrespect the queen.
So like you see how like it's too. So it's gonna be like Snapchat that savage, right? Or it'd be the. That's it. B.I.G.
What do you mean
big
by that?
What?
What
big motherfucker.
Why don't you be?
That's all you need. Ain't no more room B-I-G. For the rest of the world.
They give him the biggie. You feel me? The story is big.
TSL plays D&D with his butts every Saturday.
That's awesome, lit. I love doing it. I used to love it. We used to do it every Tuesday.
No, bro, no. It was 148 gigabytes.
It was
one,
down to 150.
Yeah, down to 150.
Yeah.
I remember those folks.
This is modern as hell, bro.
And that was his name?
I think it's Leon
the Ashley. They're wild.
So this is Kratos fighting Baldur the first time. Yeah.
I remember this fight. Shmink! I remember that shit. Shmink! Shmink! Shmink!
Shmink! What?
Look it up. It's one of the best tabletop games in the bet. Either Crucial Role or Acquisitions Incorporated are great D&D shows to take a look at if you want to see what the game's about.
Yeah, I've seen Critical Role. I like Rustage D&D. Rustage has D&D too.
Interesting.
So I watch Rustage.
Stay out of my husband's inbox.
Who is in his inbox? She about to tase herself? Yeah. My cousins did this shit.
She really did.
My cousin did that shit, bro. The black people are funny as hell, bro.
Damn! Bro! That's
law. You guys were locked in on that asshole, weren't you?
I wasn't.
Weren't you? I know I was. I was laser focused on that thing.
Hey, man. Okay, tweets the right.
Absolutely.
What?
I
was laser focused on that thing.
Can I tell you a dad joke?
Absolutely.
I get it.
Damn, that kind of.
Bro.
I'm not
kidding.
Sure. Wait, what do you mean small? This is pretty average. Ed, this is pretty average, right?
Actually, it's
undersized.
Oh, no, man, that's huge.
Oh, man, that's huge. I see.
You think it was a pizza on
fire? Bro, you put pickles on that pizza.
Yeah, that's exactly what you get.
I killed this stuff.
Yeah, we saw this one already.
Yeah, I'm going to suck you with it.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Let's play a game.
Where we are.
Yeah. Poetry, we might get into some fresh air today. We might.
The most animal alive.
We got a schedule. But I hope your chair's all right, man.
A whale?
No.
A clam?
No.
Can we have another clue?
Ah.
A monkey.
Nigga, wasn't that a fish?
Yo, my nigga, is this nigga speaking with clicks? The baby? I bullshit you not, this nigga speaking with clicks, bro. You see that? He's...
I thought that was the bubbles popping.
Me too, I
know. No, nigga, that's definitely this nigga speaking, cause I thought I heard him in the scene earlier before the bubbles too, if you go back a little, yeah. You feel me?
Fuck a melon, bro, what the fuck? He said no.
Oh, he did say no right there.
But that's one word. That's all he knows.
A monkey.
They did clip it though. They did change the clip though.
I did.
I tune in during D&D, but then I work up at a place where you use.
Hey, welcome home, Frieza. Y'all thought I was done seeing monkeys when I got here.
Frieza?
Get your bald ass in there before I beat your ass. Aw, yeah. Shit, here we go. Yeah. Mm. Man, I can't stand you humans.
Alright, well, yeah.
The fuck you mean by that?
Yeah,
look, if you ain't a fish.
Alright, TSO.
You a bitch. Well, you're about to be the first fish to drown if you don't get your ass in there. Hey, what up, Toby Rama? Listen,
the guy.
You need a little Uchiha's in there.
Hell no.
No, there's no Uchiha's.
Uchiha's don't get it to heaven.
Sleep
okay.
In peace. What the f?
No Uchiha's in heaven. You know, all the Uchiha's going to hell. Quit playing.
That was hell.
No, was it?
I thought it was.
Oh, I guess it could
it
be hell.
Better be hell. Ain't no way Frieza getting in the hell.
Yeah,
that's
the
point. Oh,
it is
a
Hall of Fame. So I guess it could be so just like afterlife.
Yeah,
afterlife.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like just afterlife. Is
well, you're about to be your first fish to drown. So
yeah, that was just like getting it to be judged in general.
Oh, mm-hmm. Then that was it?
That was last.
We
did that!
W Mean Cop!
W fucking Mean Cop.
Another man.
Do you want to grow your.
What is that? I'm finna bake his.
Why he got that expression, nigga?
You paused it on that expression.
You should have made it to begin now.
He was in the middle of talking.
Hell
you never
nah.
Made that expression to begin pause with. It on. That did
exactly.
But anyways, you too.
Yeah.
Thank you for sticking with us through the amazing meme comp made by Relaxing
Big
Facts.
Llama. And Kickbaker.
And Kickbaker
and
Senna.
And Senna. It was a trio.
Sorry, trio.
That's what
T.
Everything's better than a trio, too.
Better than a trio.
Thankful for you guys. Make it that. Mean comp. Thankful. Great mean comp. It was hilarious.
Factual.
Yeah, man. I know what to say.
I think you might have hit him with that.
Yeah.
That comment.
Yeah.
That subscribe.
Yeah.
What else?
They have to do something with the bell, right?
It's something. Oh, you're
something.
Right.
It's like.
Something.
It's like.
Turn on the notification, nigga!
All the notifications.
All the notifications!
And wait. Are those notifications personalized?
No!
Ooh.
It's not customized, it's not personalized, it's not randomized,
what
nigga!
What is it?
They all eyes!
Oh.
All eyes on me! Fuck is you talking about?
All eyes on me.
Let them know!
But
thank
y'all,
appreciate y'all.
Y'all have a beautiful day.
Everybody make a face, like, for our thumbnail.
Oh, God, we got the thumbnail shit?
We got
the
thumbnail now, because I...
I'm a
do
it. It's a mean comp, so we gotta really get in there.
I'm a...
Yeah,
that's mad.
You
gotta
do it like over here though. Your face.
Yeah, you gotta like.
I mean, I'm doing
it
to the camera.
I'm
doing to the camera. Yeah.
I'm gonna be like.
Well, actually, nah. I'm doing. I guess okay. It look better.
I'm gonna hit that.
Unless I look down. Yeah, I'm gonna look down.
I'm gonna hit that Luffy laughing like.
Okay, bet.
I love that.
Y'all ready?
Yeah. Oh.
You ready?
I think so. Are we laughing or just
doing
whatever?
Nah, I'm doing whatever. I'm doing like a shot because the meme comes like.
It's
like everything. Yeah.
You're true.
3, 2, 1, go. Bet. That's all we needed.